Nevertheless, coming back to that incident, which I mentioned, amusing incident, there was one person, he was deaf. He hears that a friend of his is sick. So he decides to go for the ziyarat of that friend of his. So on his way, he is forming in his mind. So obviously he can't hear. So he said, I'll ask him, how are you? He'll tell me, I'm feeling well. I'll say, Barakallah, ya rahimakallah. Allah have give you barakat. Allah have mercy on you. Then I will ask him, then who's your doctor? He'll mention some name. I'll say, there's a very good doctor. A lot of people have benefited from him. Then he says, I will ask him, what medicine are you using? He'll mention the name of some medicine. I will say, there's a very good medicine. A lot of people have benefited from him. So he reaches the house of his friend. And as he enters, his friend, as it is, he's sick, he's miserable, he's depressed. Now he sees this deaf friend of mine has come. So he gets irritated because no matter what I tell him, he's not going to hear anything. So in his depression, his friend says, how are you? So because of his anger and his depression, he answers funnily, he says, I'm very sick, I'm almost gonna die now. So his friend says, MashaAllah, Alhamdulillah, very happy to hear that news. Then he says, who's your doctor? So obviously, he said he's dying, this deaf person gave dua upon that. And said, Allahumma zid fazid, Allah must give you more also. So he got more irritated. So he said, my doctor is Malakul Maut. So he said, MashaAllah, this is a very good doctor. A lot of people have benefited from him. His treatment is very effective. So then he said, what medicine are you using? Now the sick person is very irritated. He says, I'm taking poison. He says, that's a very good medicine. A lot of people have benefited from that medicine. Now this deaf person goes away happily.